This here's a real go-getter. A go-getter of the freak bags. So, Zach, you notice anything off when we bagged Nikolai's soul in Stalingrad?
Many things were off on our last mission, Dempsey. But I believe I know what perplexes you.
These are kind of like a guard dog. No, a dog that explodes.
Time or place to rest.
We will never yield to evil.
If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
I am happy to crack your deathless demons. This place has long been a link between realms. undesirable, especially now.
Destroy their bodies! Destroy their souls!
Final breath. You will not be more.
Double points.
Why are you so irritating?
Double points.
Bloody lemon!
Note to yourself. Avoid death by interdimensional shredding.
This is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way. Different flavor may be a result of Dr. Monty changing recipe. A blessing in disguise? No, a curse in plain view. Flames will not carry you from here. They will leave you as ashes.
Carpenter!
Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place. Can fall. It must be enraged further.
Existence. You are but fragments of a bigger universe.
not survive this conflict. This liquid awakens something within. Provoking me, demon.
about this Dr. Monty guy? Who the fuck is he? Where the fuck is he? This looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed.
You will be ground to dust.
As fun as blowing stuff up. So this is how it is, huh? Good! Did.
Kaboom.
Warm enough for you, flush sores? Let's grab what we can and get to it. Thank you.
parasite will consume you. If you've been paying attention, or even if you are, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Looking for a bone to pick? Can't have none of mine.
Not sure how much time it'll buy us. Probably just a smidge more than none.
The rampage will now begin!
Wakes you up like a whiskey and hot sauce. Some broken jawbones, bone jaws.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning. If I know how we're going to get him out.
I do not think I recognize this face.
Here's to us all getting out alive.
Kaboom.
Never a bad time for a bonfire.
become legend.
Before you learn not to cross them. This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest. This place. I'm 100% certain of that. Maybe 90. No less than 50. Running on empty. Hey, I ain't no pushover.
Head forward.
I think you're doing it.
soon enough. I must crave power. I honestly don't know what I'm thinking. I crave what you call.
What is worse that could happen?
I could try. Clapton!
The job! All this fighting for survival really leaves you parched. Smells like Christmas.
I'm not dead yet.
Let the chaos wash over you. The Fury will find its prey.
As if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence.
Bloody Shadow Man.
At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress?
Bollocks.
I'm phasing out again.
Maybe try using better nails this time?
The real button.
pissed if I die from lack of bullets. Like, seriously pissed. Still not talking about this, Richtofen? Got it. Won't say a word. Days are done.
Double points.
Stay put, Fox. We're gonna have ourselves a little chat real soon. Try that again. I double dare you. Show me what you got. We better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth?
Just what was going on outside your realm of deception, it would blow minds. That's the main reason I kept it back.
If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly across the lake. As it hit the surface. It's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like it's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Get back here! We're gonna finish this!
It's too much information sometimes. Know what I mean? I know you must be struggling to take it all in, but can you imagine how I feel? I've got heartfelt prayers for the angels, dying people's wish lists, and letters to fucking Santa coming out of my bleeding ears. And it's hard to keep up, honestly. I hardly ever get any time for myself, or even just time to stand back and appreciate all the good I've done. Now, I've got the bloody Shadow Man and the apothecary cons throwing an intergalactic spanner in the works!
I told you you'd die today. If I didn't, I sure met you.
This is not place to die. Burial is not practical in low gravity.
Is that meal.
I think I'm gonna need this. Seriously. This shit's gonna go down. Alright, Keeper. I hope the forces of good don't hold it against me.
Welcome to the party, brain junkies! I'm supplying the dead! Trying to rile me up! Try that again! I double dare you!
To go down without fight. You dare put your filthy hand on me?
Running boy. What's up, fuck boy? Shit, chilling, playing a zombie. Recording on YouTube. You said what? I said, recording playing zombies, nigga. I just got back on it too. Yeah. Can she shut her stupid ass up? I don't want to hear that shit. Charge ass loud.